Men's volleyball on the Pac-12 Network. UCLA takes it over Stanford in four. 3-1. Greg Meskel with you here. We had it for you from Maples Pavilion. And a marathon first set taken by the Cardinal thanks to guys like this. Will Rotman. He leads the Stanford attack with 16 kills. Had an assist. Seven digs. As the Cardinal coming in to the match. 1-8, looking to upset the sixth-ranked UCLA Bruins. They started off with a lot of intensity as that first one went 37-35 for the Cardinal. But then UCLA, they got in a groove. They had their answer. Cole Kaczynski, the sophomore out of Canada, has been stellar for this program since he arrived in Westwood. 19 kills to lead everybody. Hit 500 on the night. Added six aces. Went on a real run there in the fourth set where he was dominant from the service line. Added a couple of blocks as well. Speaking of blocks, the outstanding redshirt freshman Merrick McHenry volunteers to play middle blocker this year, just like his mom did back in the day at Texas Tech, and he fills a major role for the Bruins. 10 kills, 6 blocks, all part of a 4-set victory here for UCLA as they pick up their third win of the year against Stanford. And that's all for us here tonight on the farm. UCLA wins it 3-1. Thanks for joining us.